Well, a very good evening to you on what is pretty close to an ideal evening for football. There is barely a cloud evident. The world and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very best. The teams I know are pumped for this. They are fantastic scenes in the stands. There is a great sense of drama here, a great sense of excitement and expectation. The Camp Nou once again decorated in the colours of Barcelona. This is what greets the players every time. A mouth-watering game this between two very high-quality sides. A treat for everybody here.
Well, under normal circumstances, this is a massive matchup, and I'm not totally in agreement with the view that friendlies tend to take the edge away. In my experience, if the opposition go at it full tilt, then you have to reciprocate. We'd like to see excitement and be entertained. But if it does go down the serious route, there'll still be lots to enjoy.
And already we're underway here. He's making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled. Ibarra. Gaspar. Parejo with a delicate ball. Cut out in the nick of time. And it'll be a throw-in. It's going to be another throw. Piqué. Driving on now, what can they conjure from here? It's been intercepted, and that one comes to nothing. Well, he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Oh, Peter, his body shape was a giveaway before he made the pass, and its obviousness was appreciated.
Now it's Griezmann, out to the right. Roberto. Rabiot placed it clear. And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Coutinho. That's good distance on it. And it's Coutinho. Goes for goal! He's pulled off a fine save.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
It's hoisted clear. Coutinho has a shot! Goal! Barcelona! Barcelona are in front! Lovely goal, perfect poise to set himself for the strike. So we have our breakthrough.
Well, just listen to the reaction. I think you can hear the approval from the support all around the stadium.
Chip through.
And they're not going to make any further progress now.
Dembele. Out towards the flank. A chance! Here's a corner, good chance.
You just cannot stop him.
I think that defence there felt they were in good position. They had it where they wanted, yet somehow he's worth the scoring position. But it didn't sit him on. It's really crafty business now.
The second of the game, and an eye now for that.
It's the whistle for half-time. Full attack on the first 45 minutes.
Well, they had their opponents reeling in that half, Peter, and the break may need to change somehow, but don't hold me to it.
Barcelona hit 2-0, and they are looking good. We are already promptly back underway. Well, that's where he wants it. It's Dembele.
Well, it seems as if he's just had a momentary lapse and slipped into tunnel vision, because he had good options around him and he failed to get his head up.
Rehel plays it forward. He's got... tries a shot!
Good run, lovely take, but that is where it stops.
It was such a clever idea to lift it into his path.
A real chance to break. That's great defensive work. It doesn't take too much imagination to guess what would have happened otherwise.
Well, he was thinking about headlines, I'm sure, but he ought to focus more on breaking lines.
Save from the keeper.
Messi really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper.
Massive leap! Decent attempt, but not quite good enough. Dembele. Now it's Griezmann. Forward it goes.
It was good pressing, forced the error to put it.
Albiol has given away a free kick.
Barcelona are making a change now. And it's Roberto. And here's Coutinho.
Oh, shooting chance!
Oh, surely that deserved better.
Well, there are a few pockets of space that are being exploited, and they need filling, and fast.
Nicely controlled.
Griezmann. Could be thinking about a shot here.
He's gone for it!
Well, it looked like 3-0 for sure.
Well, that ought to have wrapped it up, Peter. You may well regret that move.
So will they make it count again?
Messi.
Towering header!
And that would have been game, set and match.
But eventually thwarted without doing any harm.
Raul Albiol. Raul Albiol.
Griezmann gets the better of his man. It's gone a long way up and away.
Raul Albiol.
Away from immediate danger. Hit long and direct.
Jordi Alba.
Longley.
And that's it.
Barcelona did it. Terrific team effort to satisfy both.